the sky, as I contemplate the meaning of everything, a thrilling unknown of endless, vaster than space. Vaster than space, vaster than space.
An unwinnable race.
I'm suddenly aware, floating in that dark.
Vast, infinite
vast
mass.
Vast, infinite mass. Drifting.
Drifting. Drifting.
Drifting. Beggared by time.
And lack of gravity.
The incomplete spaceman spins in his eternity.
Round and round I spin, a still life that isn't still.
With stars.
And floating debris.
Is this a satellite I see before me? Is it possible to drown in space?
Maybe if I were suitless.
Unhelmeted.
Then I would gasp for lack of oxygen.
But I'm canned up like a sardine.
What strange thoughts it's possible to have in space.
That all started with tea. Oh, I don't know.
What's become of me?
What's become of me?
Earth smiles like a cat.
Earth makes me balance on a tree. Now, what's that doing, unrooted to the ground?
Or should it be uprooted up here? Where the atmosphere, the blackness of the atmosphere, gives off a certain nighttime vibe.
For a nonsense, I don't think. Don't half go on a bit.
Uncontrolling, unable to be anything I choose.
Heads you win, tails I lose. I must keep on moving.
Floating, uncoping.
To control what comes next.
And here's a Russian space station.
I told myself to be careful of radiation, or should that be poison?
Here are they sitting in a tin can, far above the world.
What a strange day I'm having, but no sax solo in outer space. Milky Way.
Hey, can you hear me? grey.
That's kinda black, kinda grey.
Earl Grey, not just for mornings. I come down with a crash.
Very far, very far.
Very far from a sea splash.
The incredible.
Unbelievable adventures.
In some faraway place. Come back down to land. A tiny blade of grass, a single grain of sand blows away with the wind. The light from the distant future burns out of grace and out of time.
All is left to the unknowing, no longer mine.
Somewhere there is a lighthouse waiting to roar.
To guide all souls back to their siren shore.